on the program. 40th year of racing here at Cannington. Starlight Jack, the favourite. Ready racing, Starlight Jack and Full of Beans jump quickly. Starlight Jack holds up on the inside of Full of Beans, who came across to second quickly. Then followed by Run Nitro. Run on the outside was Celtic Coin. Kingsize Shamby went wide. Up on the inside, Prang Manelli and Colaccini, but down the back and Starlight Jack exploded away. Out by five lengths, Full of Beans goes to second, and then followed by Run Nitro. Run Celtic Coin. Behind them was Prang Manelli, but Starlight Jack is going to make it eight in a row. He swings for home nicely clear. He's an absolute star, Starlight Jack, and he wins by eight lengths. Second, Full of Beans. Third in was Prang Manelli, then Run Nitro Run. Behind them was Celtic Coin. Well back, Kingsize Shamby, Colaccini, and 30 and 34 was the time.